Hey, take it easy. Yeah, there's plenty for everybody. Now shut up and eat. Hey, you get nastier every day. Yeah, and you get stupider every day. So what? Guys, let's not get nasty. Stay out of it, whisker face. How come you call me stupid? I tried to teach you about hydroponics. Yeah, I know all about it. If you know so much, what kind of food is the best? Moist food is better than dry food. Nah, not cat food. I meant food for plants. Let the plants worry about their own food. What I was trying to say, never mind. You'll never learn. Nutrients. Advanced nutrients. Is that right? Bingo! So you do remember. Yeah, you said they make the best plant foods. For what kind of plants? Any plants. You can grow most plants using hydroponics.
Hydro-whataponics?
You missed the last lesson. It's growing plants in water. Hey, he forgot to give us water again. I told you, just lick the moist food. What is the funny flower in the hallway? It's a bromeliad. A what? An exotic flower related to a pineapple. If he set up a grow room in the basement, he could grow orchids and bromeliads down there. For Valentine's Day? Nah, for any special occasion. Ladies love flowers. Speaking of flowers, have you looked outside? Yeah, spring is here. What are those yellow flowers out there? Daffodils. There's also yellow tulips.
They're so beautiful.
Yeah. Have you seen the cherry blossoms?
You mean the big trees?
Yeah, I climbed up once. She called the fireman to get me down. How do you know so much about plants? I read Wikipedia online. Wiki what? Never mind. You see the big container?
What big container?
Next to the watering can, iguana juice bloom. I thought an iguana was an animal. It is, stupid. You called it a bloom. No. That's the 100% organic plant food that she uses to feed those flowers outside. Why? So they eat well and grow up healthy. Can you use it in hydroponics? Yeah, iguana juice can be used both in soil and in water. You can read all about it at advancednutrients.com/iguanajuice or get your 7 hydroponic secrets report and newsletter at advancednutrients.com/newsletter.